was a long time coming. I'm so glad we made it here, you and me. So here's to another year.
Hi friends, I'm Robin. If you happen to be new to my channel, welcome to my Christmas home tour 2021. You know, I watch a lot of home tour videos and just a lot of YouTube videos in general, but I love it when someone does a home tour and they just pretty much show you throughout their home, play some really cozy music, and let me just sit back and enjoy their home without a bunch of talking. So that's what I intend to do today. So grab you some hot cocoa or grab you a big girl drink, put your feet up, and let's enjoy this 2021 Christmas home tour. For today's home tour, we're going to start in the back of the house. I'll show you our master bedroom that also has a half bath. And then we'll go back into the hallway so that you can see our master bathroom. And then back into the front of the house where you'll see our dining room, our kitchen, and our living room, which has an open concept floor plan.
It ain't me, it's just that Christmas feeling. Once every year, we see it all revealing. And that can be a heavy cross to bear. You've been in the dark, but Christmas Eve will find you. 'Cause cause I see a spark. I put my bet on you this time. So gather your hopes and sing it out within your heart. When it seems so hard to carry through, like the whole world's put a weight on you. What's Christmas time and the bells are ringing out? Let there be just one more holy night. Oh, Merry Christmas. This is where the tide will turn and all your wishes come true, and then you learn to love again, to lend a friend a helping hand. Well, let there be just one more holy night. Let me see the light that shines so bright. Oh, it's Christmas time.
Leave a light on for Christmas, for all who spend it on their own. Please leave a light on for Christmas, and maybe one so lost can finally find a home. Up for Christmas, that maybe all the fire will cease. Please keep your hopes up for Christmas, that maybe this whole world can finally be at peace. I believe we just believe.